I mean, the idea behind this boss is that you get bodied and then you come back later. So, let's come back later. Don't fancy that Crucible Knight fight, though, either. What is this? That's a little crumbling ruin over there. Gatefront. Ah, it's a shack. Stormhill shack, even. Let's go south from the shack, see what that little thing is about. That's north. That's south. God, stuttering there. Well, trying to load in the game by the look of it. Yeah, we'll just cruise around this side of the cliff, because we've not done that before. There might also be hidden caves. And we do like a hidden cave, don't we? It's definitely stuff around here. But the little hut I was looking for was down here. So we'll do things one at a time before we get distracted too much. It wasn't even a hut, was it? It was just ruins of some sort. Is that it? Yeah, that'll be it. What is this? That's a hand. That's a body. Is that a dead giant? What treasures do you have for me? Mysterious map point. We can climb up the top here. Grab ourselves some ruin fragments. Is that it? Oh no. What you got remains? Crossed legs. Okay, it's an emote. It's kind of cool. Nothing astonishingly exciting, but let's head back up to that cliff, because that did look intriguing. It's got jellyfish on it. Can we just Skyrim our way up the side of the cliff? Or are we going to have to work our way around? Because I can work my way around. It looks doable. Keep working our way around. And that bloodstain indicates that this is very much the end of the line. Hopefully those jellyfish are chill. They look pretty chill. Yeah. They're chill, I'm chill. It's all good. What are you? You're an owl. For a minute I was like, what is that? Is that a little man? And then I was like, nope, it's an owl. A slumbering egg. Not all of these jellyfish are chill. There's a couple there that are very much not. So maybe we'll have to deal with them. How do you feel about magic? You don't like it? Oh, now they're all aggro. How are you still alive? Come on, stop it. There we go. Ugh. Get out of it. Magic grease. Okay. And a grave glove. What? You can use those to upgrade the old summons. Now, is there anything else around? Because that looks like an intriguing bit, but no, it's just a sticky up thing. Oh no, Godric's soldier ashes. Nice. Maybe we'll summon some Godric soldiers at some point, but for now we'll flee for our lives. yeah, that might have been all in this direction, perhaps. Unless I missed something a bit further on. Yeah, it's not a lot going on around here, but there we go. That'll help us have a peek. We've got more chilled out jellyfish and some loots. A slumbering stone. And I see you rising up out of the ground there, skeleton. I got no time for your antics. And that's the end of the line. Okay, I suppose I best have time for your antics if there's two of you. Although, not really. We can just cheese it. So that's what's up to the left of Stormhill. Not a lot. A summon and a moat. That's about it. Which is good to know. No caves or anything though. Now, we did have that other cave with a boss that we can kill down here, didn't we? Where was it? Was it up there? It's just sort of south of the jail, so may as well go knock that boss off. The beast man, wasn't it? Get ourselves some fat runes. Oh, have we gone the wrong way? Because I... Have we been over here? Is there any other cave over here? Or is this just it? Hello. There's another cave over here. Ooh, is this a catacomb? Stormfoot catacombs. Yeah, I don't think we've been here before. So let's see what's what. Proper death means returning to the Earth Tree. We keep hearing this. The roots will call to you. I see, a little boglin. How does our sword do against boglins? Well now, I guess we won't find out. If they're just going to body us that quickly, then bloody hell, I guess we'll just use magic. That was a bit of a joke. How do you feel about magic, Bodlin? Not a fan. But it didn't kill you, so... Look, stop throwing shit and just come out and fight. Maybe if we just roll past you, mate, then he won't be able to ambush us. Or maybe he'll just ambush us anyway. 5 hits. Not amazing. 5 hits or 2 spells. So it's probably spells. Alright, so that'll be the boss door. As we've learned in catacombs, there's a boss door near the entrance, but then you have to go all the way through. And then eventually you'll be able to come back to the start. Nice. And nice. Yes, nice. poke her head out in case anyone wants some. No? That surprises me. I thought there'd be further ambush. Grave violets, though. Guess that's for crafting of some sort. And then the grave glove wart is for raising the sword. That's good. Now, what happened to you, friend? Had you just run through? Yeah, you'd run through. You were trying to do stuff and then you just got stabbed in the back. Fine. That doesn't sound promising at all. That'd be why it doesn't sound promising at all, because it's a bloody flamethrower. Oh, goblin. Where's my Estus? There it is. Estus? You know what I mean. Yeah. Have that, you little shit. Stabbed in the back. And you're to blame. And have we got a side path? We have. Good. Oops. Not too far down, mate. Probably want to deal with this one first. Ah! A prattling pate that says hello. It's a shame it's not the old voice of Hawkeye Goth anymore, but it's a clear nod to the old souls. So it's all good. Now, where was the side exit? There it is. It's got a ladder in it. That's useful, perhaps. And that was the wrong button, but that's fine. So let's deal with that. It's going to be more... Yeah, I see you little buggers. Yeah, I fired too soon on that second one. I should have allowed for him to fall off the wall. Little bugger. Right, so. Now we have a nice dandy wait, and then we launch the second one. He'll fall off the wall. Second one will stab him as he gets up. Excellent! We're getting the hang of this glint blade nonsense. You can just have two, because you're already at ground level. Oh, hello. Didn't even see you up there. That's gotta be it. They wouldn't ambush me with five boglins, would they? Jesus Christ, they would. Absolute mad buggers. And now we're panic jumping. Oop. Let's jump on this. Oh jeez, he still hits us. Well, good luck following us through the old flames. And once again I keep pressing A to climb up ladders instead of Y. Oh, jeez. These lads can also climb ladders. We're on a death run at this point. And there we go. So, where's the lever then? Because that looks like the end. Yeah, maybe we will get that map marker, just because it's probably useful. We'll sneak through this graveyard. Grab an academy scroll. That sounds very useful for us. And can we do anything here? We can fall to our death. That's an option. Oh, he looks fun. With his scythe. Yep, we'll just ignore that, I think. Drop off here and go up this road. This is definitely taking us somewhere. Taking us towards the camp, and yeah, we are heading towards the map, I think. So, given as we're heading towards the map, let's just ride through this camp and annoy everyone. Haha, we're wrecking your stuff. See you later, friend lords. Sight grace, lovely. Lovely. Is that a merchant over there? Now what's she got to say for herself?
Forgive me. I've been testing you. Okay. To determine if the Elden Ring would truly have you, if you had the metal to endure this long and arduous path.
I'd say we've got the metal.
It seems my worries were unfounded. Torrent had your measure from the very start.
The horse knew.
Whereas I merely pretended. There is but one other thing I can do to offer you guidance. I can take you to the Roundtable Hold.
Hello.
Gathering place. Very well.
Let's
Let
go.
My hand rest upon you.
So this is going to be like our hub area, I think. Ping! Roundtable Hold. We've got to achieve at last. So it's located outside of this world, and it can be reached only through sights of grace, i.e. the map. Okay. What have we got going on here? Some sort of priest?
Oh, I see you've just arrived. Welcome to the Roundtable Hold. I'm Corin, a man of the cloth. I teach incantations, the strength granted us by the two fingers, and explore the secrets of the Golden Order, so that one day, if a tarnished of the Roundtable Hold should become Elden Lord, I might counsel them, ensuring order regains its proper form, writing rule over men. By the way, do you still see it? The guidance of grace.
So he's all about order, is he? I see the guidance.
You do? Wonderful news. Most tarnished are blind to it these days. You are something of a rare breed.
Ah, we're a chosen one, are we?
What do you say? Care to learn an incantation of the two fingers?
Probably not. We're not really a faith character. Yeah, we'll leave for now, but thanks, friend. Who else do we have in here? This chap?
Ah, hello. You must be new here. I'm... well, just call me Dialos. The honor of one's house holds little import in these lands. By the way...
Dialos.
You met a young woman named Lanya on your travels. She's my servant, but fickle as the wind. Take your eyes off her for but a moment and she's good as gone. If you find her, please be sure to tell me.
Do we trust this man?
Be sure to tell me if you meet a young woman named Lanya. She's a servant to my house. She's been my companion since childhood.
Has she run away?
The number of times I've had to find her like this. Honestly, she's such a little tomboy.
We wouldn't know anyone like that, would we, Cherry? Now, hello.
Greetings. Nice to see you again.
It's our Brummy friend.
My name is Roderica. I should have told you sooner. Isn't this place impressive, though? The Round Table Hold. Covert quarters of the Two Fingers.
How is it covert? Everyone seems to know about it.
I never knew the guidance bestowed upon us tarnished had such fantastic roots.
And how did she get here?
It's all a bit much for me, in truth. I'm still looking for my own purpose.
Do you have a maiden?
It's all a bit much for me. I'm still looking for my own
purpose. She's still looking for her own purpose. Okay. Hello, old man.
Oh, this is a rare occasion. I can't remember the last time a new tarnished made their way to the round table.
Flashback.
Isn't this place impressive, though?
End of flashback.
Very well. As your senior, I bid you welcome. It is safe here. You may let down your guard.
The minute someone says, oh, you can let down your guard, that's when your eyes narrow.
Allow me a word of advice. As your senior, you are a mere visitor to the round table. Nothing more.
How dare you?
A house guest. Yet to earn their keep. Remember your place, newcomer.
I will earn the heck out of my keep. At some point.
There's nothing left to say.
Once I finish jumping up and down. Right, so what else? We got a flight of stairs. And a door that's blocked shut. Okay. We've got another room over here. This guy doesn't appear to want to say anything very much. And this door is not something we can use right now. That ladder is also not something we can use. And what have we here? The Twin Maiden Husks. So yeah, they're pretty dead by the look of it. Offer a bell bearing, we don't have one. Purchase though. All sorts of things. We could buy a memory stone, increase our spell slots. We could buy a spirit calling bell, which allows us to summon a jellyfish. Maybe we'll get that. A few new weapons, lovely. Probably can't hurt to get the spirit calling bell, can it? And more doors that we can't open. Okay. Now, what have we up here? We have a drop into some sort of death pit. Okay. And we've got a blacksmith. And we've got a lady. And we've got a mirror. Oh, use dressing table. We can use it to apply cosmetics. So I guess that just lets us change our appearance. That's fine. Who are you, friendo?
Greetings, great champion called by grace. I am Fia. Circumstances have compelled my stay at the Round Table Hold.
Okay.
Great champion, would you allow me to hold you? But briefly, perhaps you might share with me some of your lively vigor.
Some of our vigor? We haven't got a lot of that.
Doing so will grant me the warmth of a champion. And you, I am sure, will bear a baldekin's blessing. Do you think it vulgar, perhaps?
What the heck is a baldekin?
Where I come from, it is a sacred act.
No, Cherry's not a big fan of being held.
I understand. Your disdain is only natural.
It's not disdain, it's just...
should you change your mind, come pay me another visit.
Yeah, it's just a rain check for now. We've got blacksmiths to talk to, probably. Hi, friend.
Your new face. No matter. It's all the same. Lay out your arms. Let's get smithing.
Awesome. This guy is not messing around. Now, strength and armaments, ashes of war.
Early boy.
About Roderica.
She's crestfallen and concerned. She has a gift for spirit tuning.
Does she know?
I saw another one like her long ago. Their eyes share the same hue.
And chains on your legs? Yeah, you've got chains.
Just the chains. Nothing special. I'm a prisoner and these are my chains. I'm trapped by the hold. I'm dying, smithing for you fools. That's all there is to it.
But why?
No, don't read too much into it. I've no grudge against you. My being a prisoner is no fault of yours. Besides, I don't mind smithing. Despite my differences, the weapons get stronger all the same. Even time. Technique never fails. Besides, it helps me forget. The sheer terror of her.
Yeah, that's not ambiguous at all, is it? Right. Ashes of War. So, is he going to sell us ashes or... Oh no, this just lets us apply ashes, I guess. So, even though we haven't picked up a whetstone knife, we can still apply ashes here. That's cool. And yeah, you can use smithing stones to boost your gear. You can sell things as well. Good. Probably sell that greatsword. That's the thing, with all these different characters I've got planned, it means that it's not like I've got one character and I'm going to be switching back and forth between different builds on them. So I can afford to just sell things I don't need. But I also don't know if I need those 100 runes right now, so let's move on. What have we got downstairs? Not a lot. Yep, another fake door by the look. And is that a... Yeah, it's an imp statue. I don't want to use any stones or keys yet. Not sure if they're useful or not in here, so... Let's go about our business, I think. Now, where were we? We're looking at... the lake shore, weren't we? Because I thought I saw something over here. Yes.
You're new around here. Surprised you found me in my little nook. No matter, no matter. Your money's as good as anyone
else's. Your little
nook.
You're about 10 feet from a blizzy sight, Grace. You spoon.
Oh, but don't ask me how I got my hands on them, eh?
Well, now that you've said that, I need to know. Oh, astrology gear. Cool. I've already got it, but there you go. S-Doc, fair enough. Warrior's Cookbook. Teach you those things. That's fine. Smithing stones and a lantern. For a mere 1800. That makes me want to sell a bunch of my gubbins just to... get that lantern. So maybe we will now sell our greatsword. And our shield. Maybe our arrow talisman as well? We've got literally no reason to use a bow if we're a mage. And then if we sell two of those... then we get a lantern. Great. And now we'll put that on probably left. Left? Yeah, we'll put the lantern on left. Because that kind of rhymes.
What?
Kind of. Sweet. So, northward is probably where that map marker is. And we're not far away from it at this stage. Oh, jeez. Yeah, never stop and look at the map in this game, or you'll just get killed. Is that a lobster? No, we can't even open the map. Possibly because we're in combat. Dang. So now I've lost my bearings on where I might want to head for that map marker. And I can't look at the map to find out, so... Yes. There we go. We've gone past it by a mile. Marker. Place beacon. That's the one we want. So there's our target. Lovely. And I think that beacon is a temporary thing that will disappear when we get close enough. Or we could just get one shot as we try and approach. That works too.